This complex that we are using in training consists of a full snatch plus a hang snatch. The variation of the hang snatch in relation to whether it is a high hang or a low hang does not matter, and then an overhead squat is added at the end. The purpose of this complex is to perform all three movements without setting the bar down, putting the athlete under tension for a longer duration of time than a traditional snatch would do.